Our plan was to bring or to get a stage run with Alexander Christoph, and I think with 6 or 5 kilometers to go, we hit the front, and yeah, the first stage was not really successful for us. We tried to make it much better today, and I think we did really good. Like the team delivered Michael Murkoff, me and Alex, the three lead-out guys, or like the two lead-out guys and our sprinter, perfectly into the last kilometer. And then Michael Murkoff bring me to like 500 meter, and I felt good today, so I started my, like when it kicked up, I directly started because I knew also Alex is on my wheel, and I just tried to make a really good lead-out for him. And yeah, somehow, nobody really came around me for a really long time, so I didn't look back. I just thought, okay, now when you see like 150 meters to go, like the adrenaline comes up and you think maybe you can win the stage. So I just went all ahead to the finish, and yeah, unfortunately Alex couldn't come around me, just Sagan did. And I mean, for me personally, it's nice to get a second place here, but for sure he wanted to win the stage, but I think Sagan was the strongest today, so nothing to do.